boys are diagnosed with autism about 4 times more often than girls. UC Davis Mind Institute researchers are working to figure out why. A new study offers clues. It involves hundreds of brain scans of autistic boys and girls.
We are really on the hunt for looking for biological brain differences between autistic girls and boys.
Researchers scanned the brains of autistic and non-autistic boys and girls up to 4 times between the ages of 2 and 13.
We actually found more widespread differences between autistic boys and girls than we found similarities. So they were more different than they were similar. And this pattern seemed to really change across childhood.
The team found changes in the thickness of the outer layer of the brain, called the cortex.
So we saw bigger differences when they were 3, but then the cortex of the autistic girls was developing faster, such that by the time we looked at the kids when they were 12, and this is the same kids across time, the differences were much less pronounced. And so it really matters that we started young and we followed them across time, because if we had only looked at one of those time points, we wouldn't have seen the whole picture.
Dr. Nordahl says autistic girls are understudied and that it's important to determine if they're being underdiagnosed or if something more is going on.
But what this study tells me is that that misdiagnosis part is not the whole story. There are actually biological differences between autistic boys and girls.
The study is part of the Autism Phenome Project, which follows autistic kids across time. It's also one of the largest imaging studies of autistic girls in the world.
If we can identify different networks, neural networks within the brain that are perhaps altered in girls versus boys, we can design interventions and treatments that will target those networks, that will drive those networks, and perhaps bring about behavioral changes.